Halo, nyokap nih. Oke, gimana?
Looking for disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now! Oh! Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down every minute. Chubby kids!
When they find one of the generators.
Huh, Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing. Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah, let's go!
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try. Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last, I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer!
It was cold throughout the palace. The moon shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no, the curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep." "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes. "I'm tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Oh!